Hi everybody, we all have fears, right? For example, some people are afraid of snakes, others are afraid of ghosts. In fact, that there are many other scary things in this world. But for me, I'm afraid to communicate with strangers. Sounds weird, right? Today, I will tell you about how I have overcome that fear. Before coming to Hama village, I was quite shy and I rarely talk. I often avoid having conversations with other students and I tend to talk to myself. Sometimes, being in front of a crowd, I feel like I have many questions in my head, like I wonder myself whether my presentation is good or not, whether everybody likes about what I say or not. Have you ever thought? Fears make you regret that. You wish you should have done that. We could have deserved it. If we just overcome that fear. Once I missed the chance to confess my feelings to someone that seems like she could become an important person in my life. But I'm not brave enough to confess my feelings to her just because I'm afraid she might say something like, I don't like you, Van. Maybe. I'm afraid of her saying that. You don't deserve to have me. The fear has followed me up till now, and I don't know how to overcome it. Over the past 8 months in Hama, I have realized that I need to be stronger and face with my fear. Since the beginning of this year, I've been studying hard and proactive, approaching people to talk. And I set myself a goal to be strong in every situation. A month later passed. I have found that I'm no longer afraid to talk to my friends, even new strangers. I actively catch conversations with new foreigners and share with them about myself. Something which I've never done it before, which I wish one day I could do it. Now, I know how to overcome my fear, and I will apply it to overcome other fears in me. Goodbye and see you again in the next post.